Hey everybody, what's going on? Today we installed a remote starter into a 2018 Mazda CX5. It's a push-to-start smart key vehicle. We integrated the control for the remote start directly in the factory key fob. You could activate it by pressing the lock button on the remote 3 times. Thanks for watching.